Welcome, everyone.
You're going to do an exercise called If I Were Prime Minister. Viljar, can you start?
Yeah, sure. Okay, where I come from? Everyone is welcome, regardless of nationality. And if I was Prime Minister, that's what I'd stand for.
Breaking news, a large explosion has gone off in the center of the city.
We will suspend activities until we get some more information, okay?
I'm from Oslo PD. You heard about the bomb in the city?
Yes.
I've been sent to secure the island. Actually, can I see your ID?
Yeah, sure.
What was that?
Run, run, Toria, run, run!
This now looks like a coordinated gun and bomb attack.
A heightened sense of security and alert.
Where's Vilja?
Something went badly wrong, and we need to find out what. It's the only way we will get through this.
I want to make him see what he's done. I just want to beat him.
Then maybe this is your chance.
The person they're arrested, he asked for me.
Why?
There are witnesses I need to cross-examine.
Norway isn't on trial. You are.
Are you sure about that?
I just don't want to be weak. Not in front of him.
You can be weak and still strong. You know that, right?
I still have hope, dreams, family, and friends. And I choose to live.
It's okay. It's going to be okay. I promise you.